I'm just here to provide you something relevant to you. So the last time TRAI came up with consultation paper, I know many of you would have followed the Save the Internet debate. So something similar is happening now for regulating cloud service providers. Now, who are cloud service providers? You might think of only it's going to be something regulating Amazon, Google, and all the big service cloud service providers. But in reality, cloud service provider could be anybody, including a SaaS company, or you could be providing a B2B function as a service. So you would also be classifying as cloud service provider. So the context is, in 2017, government wrote to TRAI and said, like, how do we regulate cloud service providers, and what should be the regulatory mode? So as of now, there is no regulations on cloud service providers, right? So TRAI wrote back to government saying that, like, look, cloud is something that that's cutting edge innovation is happening. So let's not regulate too hard and make it uncomfortable for innovation. So what we would TRAI and do is to set up an industry body. That industry body would actually tell what are the standards, what are the SLAs, what be QoS service levels, and all these parameters within which all the cloud service providers would adhere to. So this is something like this industry body will formulate a code of conduct for all these cloud service providers, and then they will all voluntarily follow that. And if the government has any request to them, they would route it through this organization. So now there is a consultation paper on, which is saying that, which goes into level of details. So TRAI has asked about 7 questions as to what kind of organization should it be, and what should be like the threshold limits as to who should be regulated, and how many should we have, one organization representing all cloud service providers, because again, cloud is something a very loose term, right? So you have IaaS providers, PaaS providers, SaaS providers, sectoral players. So how do we regulate? So should we have more than one organization? If so, like, what should be the qualification of that organization to be recognized as somebody, you know, who'll put this code of conduct and say that this will be the regulations for the industry. So TRAI has actually come up with 7 questions related to what should be this role of organization should be, and what should be the membership fees, and so on and so forth. So I would urge you to go and look into the TRAI site and read through this paper. The comments are open till 20th November. And you might think that this is not something that I do. I mean, I write code, and that doesn't matter. Sadly, the world doesn't no longer works that way. To give an example, like, regulation can impact you professionally, individually, as well as a whole, as a collective or an industry. To give an example, the fintech space, the regulated ones, all the regulated fintechs enjoy a great amount of support from the government, whereas, say, the crypto industry is battling for their survival in India. So this is something that, I mean, I'm not saying the same will happen to the cloud, but something, it is time for technologists to engage at a policy level as well. So, and this will actually directly impact you professionally, your business, and you should raise your voice on this. So this is just a call for that. So go check out TRAI's website and respond to this paper. Thank you.